This year, the festival should have been called the Festival That Almost Wasn't. Who read my little blog on the one person? Okay. All right, three people, fine. For those who don't know, I had some surgery earlier this week, and so I'm running around a little bit slower this year. But great to be back. It's like my favorite dysfunctional family reunion every year. So it's nice to see so many familiar faces. Who's here for the first time? Wow. Well, let's give my hand. Should we tell them about Elwood?
No.
All right, you festival virgins will have to find that out for yourselves. Anyway, I'm just glad to be here. Sorry if the festival's running a little rough this year, but I'm sure you can excuse that. It's going to be a lot of fun, a lot of great films, and a lot of great authors as well, with panels on Friday and Saturday. Saturday and Sunday. And what has now become a little bit of a Friday tradition, we have Robert M. Price, who's going to give us a little Cthulhu addiction. Bob.
Was it possibly the punishment of the old ones for the quality of some of the flicks we've been... probably not. You know, one strange thing about it, though, you probably heard that this appendix was huge. It was about a foot long, curling around his intestine, seriously. But what you might not have heard about it is that this thing had a nervous system of its own. Going against his better judgment, bringing snickering and ridicule upon my name. Consider not the laughing stock he has made of you and of your true religion. Develop the brave sense of humor and deliver him not up to the hideous fate he deserves as blasphemer and arrogant. We confess that hath displeased thee in manifold ways, transgressing thy commandments by being a wonderful guy, putting the enjoyment of his festival goers, the blessings of great Cthulhu, Sathagwa, and him who is not to be named, guard your precious sanity in the program tomorrow.
Welcome to day two of the HP Lovecraft Film Festival. I'm Rev Dano from the forums, and here we go. Yeah, it is nice.
Oh, very handsome.
Good.
Sir Lovecraft would have had mixed feelings. He didn't much like seeing pictures of himself. He's a very handsome man.
I think he was pretty distinguished looking, but...
Oh, yeah. Well, his mother had told him he was not good looking, and he believed it. It's a genuine honor to receive this award from this great company of men and women who admire Lovecraft as much as I. He's the greatest horror writer who ever lived, and his work is unlikely ever to be equal to receive.
You think he's better than Poe, for example?
Oh, yeah.
Why is that?
Well, they didn't write the same stuff, really. Poe was more into physical mayhem, the conte cruel. And Lovecraft was into, he was interested in cosmic awe. I think.
It's true. I'm feeling good right now. So, great to see you guys here. It's just fantastic. My favorite dysfunctional family reunion, I assume, every year. So, who came from the further? Who's from like the East Coast? Where about? Jersey. Oh, that's good. Anyone else? Texas? Georgia? Okay. Japan? Woo! Jose, that doesn't count though, because you kind of live in Portland too. So anyway, well, thank you. Regardless of where you came from, I just want to say thank you very much. Without your support, we obviously wouldn't be here after 14 years, which is amazing. Anyway, just enjoy the show. We're at Sharp Box 3.
Yeah.
Okay. Great.
I don't know what these are. Oh my god, yarksothoth.com. So, woo!
Woo!
All right. Blind one, watch your drinks. Watch your drinks. Way back there. There you go. All right. I survived 2 days of the festival. The thing that shall not be named is that it's a sponge. I'm on pain meds, I'm feeling good. I hope you guys are having a good time. Are we having a good time tonight?
Woo!
All right. So without further ado, I'd like to introduce the comic duo from Minnesota. The same land that had the crazy people like Michelle Bachman.
Yeah.
Norm Coleman. And Chuck and Dexter.
Woo!
Hello, peoples of the Portland. I am Dexter. And I am Chuck. Hi.
Take off the podium for me, because I can't do it.